So Hostiles wasn't on my must-see list, but I've been hearing a lot of great things about this film and it being a limited release. I wasn't able to see it back in December, so I had to wait for its wide release in January. And I gotta say, this is a fantastic film. I mean, if you're like me and you enjoy movies that are a bit more character-driven, you will find some real enjoyment in this film. I enjoyed this movie, except for one really big flaw that I just can't get over, and I'll talk about a bit later. But the thing that stood out to me the most was the performances by all the actors. There wasn't a single performance in this movie that I just didn't like, especially Rosamund Pike, who does a great job of what her character goes through in this film. But it's Christian Bale that steals the show for me. I mean, he does a phenomenal job with this role. He's constantly like teetering on the edge of emotion, and you see it kind of bubbling under the surface throughout the entire film. And I'm kind of wondering why he didn't get any kind of like Oscar consideration for this performance, because he is phenomenal in this role. But aside from all the great performances in this film, what I really enjoyed was the arc that these characters go through, because the movie is essentially about moving on and getting over your past. And I like that Bale's character is forced to protect this person that he absolutely hates, because it makes him sort of look at a situation from the other side. And the same can be said about several other characters. I like where the characters start out and then by the end of the film where they are at the end, because they all have sort of like bias towards the other, and I just really like the sort of like journey they go on and sort of discover both sides of the story. And that's one thing that this movie does really well, is that it shows you both sides of the struggles between the American citizens and the Native Americans really well, because the first two scenes of this movie shows cruelty of Native Americans towards the American citizens, but the very next scene is the American US soldiers being cruel to Native Americans. And I like that it was able to show you both sides of the argument. However, despite everything that I enjoyed about this film, the one thing that really drags this movie down for me, in my opinion, is the pacing. I mean, this might be a personal preference, but I felt the pacing in this film was very long-winded. I mean, 50% of this film is them on horseback just riding through their countryside and then stopping to set up camp, and in between all of that are small great moments of conflict and drama that sort of feed into the theme of this film with the struggle between the Native Americans and the American citizens. And I feel that this movie would be more impactful for me had there been more interaction between the characters and developing their relationships and their arcs, rather than spending most of the movie just showing us their journey riding horseback through the countryside. So in the end, this film is filled with great performances with equally great character and story arcs, but unfortunately that runtime and its pacing felt very long-winded to me, and I feel that more attention could be spent in other places like character interaction and relationship building. So for those reasons, I'm giving Hostiles 3.5 out of 5 stars. So now it's your turn. If you saw Hostiles, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. And also let me know what you thought of Christian Bale not getting nominated for this performance, because I thought he might have gotten a little bit of a snub this year. But if you enjoyed this review, be sure to like and share it. And to stay up to date on all the videos going up on this channel, be sure to give that subscribe button a click. Thanks as always for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.